Coach Jancek, welcome to Big Orange Country. Welcome to Tennessee. You know a little bit about this place, but you've been on the other sideline a bunch of times.
I sure have. Obviously, coming to Knoxville, it's an exciting venue, always very electric, and excited to be on the right sideline this time.
Knowing a lot about the SEC, that's got to be an advantage for you and this new staff coming in here.
It is. It's an advantage, obviously, with the recruiting, the areas. We know how intense it is, and obviously the venues that we'll be playing in that have already been in some of those and experienced that, I think, is certainly an advantage.
Talk about, everybody talks about the front seven in the SEC. Mm-hmm. Why is it so much different than other leagues you've coached in?
Well, I think, you know, in the front seven, they have an impact on every single play, whether it's a run or a pass, you know, whether it's a handoff to the tailback. Obviously the front seven are directly involved in that, and then obviously when the quarterback drops back to pass, the rush that you get with the front four, that's that they can make a big difference in both the run and the pass. So I think that's why people talk about that being so impactful when you're playing a football game.
All right, talk about the Tennessee team coming back next mm-hmm. year. You've got some veteran guys that have played a lot of football here.
We do. You know, we do have a veteran group coming back. I haven't really had the time to sit down and study a lot of the films yet. We've obviously got to get to recruiting. That's the lifeline of our program. But I'm excited. I know there's going to be some challenges, but I see it as a great opportunity, great challenges. We've got a great coaching staff. The players that I've had a chance to visit with at this point, all seem very eager. They want to learn. They want to win. They want to do things the right way. And their attitude is really positive right now. So that excites me.
Coach, talk about your defensive philosophy. Are you an attack guy? Or mm-hmm. I mean, everybody's got different labels they
sure.
put on coordinators, but what's your style?
Well, I think, you know, a big part of what you do defensively has to be based around your personnel. And by that, if you have better base personnel, you have three linebackers that you feel really good about, maybe you'll play a little bit more base and play some more zone coverages. If you're more talented in the back end, you have some experience at corner safety, maybe you'll play a little bit more man. So those will be some things that factor into the way we gravitate and grow as a defense. But primarily, we'll base out of a 4-3. We'll be an attacking style front, you know, try and be disruptive at the point of attack with those defensive linemen and the linebackers playing downhill. And then really from there, it's just going to be a matter of finding out what their strengths are and playing to those strengths and growing and getting better, you know, each and every day.
The recruiting trail is tough this
it
time
is.
Of the year because everybody's
sure
going after the best players. But Tennessee has a lot of things to sell, don't you?
We have tradition. We have facilities. We have academic support. I think Tennessee has the whole package. When you look at the things, the opportunities that we can provide a young man, this school is as attractive as any school in the entire country. And once we get a young man on campus, get their parents on campus, I think it just sells itself. So we've moved into the new building, as you know.
What was your reaction when you first walked in?
Well, it's a wow factor. It's a wow factor. I mean, as a coach, you know, we've been in a lot of different facilities. We've traveled around. We've spent time with staffs. Obviously, I was in, you know, the SEC before, but certainly this building, this facility is extremely, extremely impressive, not only to, you know, the coaches, but to the recruits and the parents. I think it shows a great commitment from our university and says that, you know, football is important, academics is important, and we're going to give you the tools and the things necessary to compete at a high level on both the football field and the academic arena.
Coach, we welcome you to Tennessee. Glad you're here. We wish you the best of luck, and good luck on the recruiting trail.
Thank you. I appreciate that. We've got a great product to sell here.